meeting is being conducted in Beverly Hall on 4 Virginia.